So it is approaching the end of February, so it appears we are in the final throes of winter here in Korea, and it looks like the season wants to go out with a bang rather than a whimper. Heavy snow is forecast for northern and central regions on this Tuesday. Given the weather report, a heavy snow advisory has been issued for those regions, including here in Seoul. For more, let's connect to our Lee Ji-hyun, who's standing by for us at the Weather Center. Ji-hyun, not much snow yet in Seoul, but drivers should naturally take the necessary precautions.
Indeed, Mark, and good morning. So you will need to drive with extra care this morning. It's been snowing in north central regions, and we are seeing rain in the south of the country. And the wintry precipitation is forecast to pick up as the morning goes on, causing headache for drivers on the roads and pedestrians on the sidewalks. And as Mark mentioned, a heavy snow advisory has been issued for Seoul and Gangwon-do province, as well as other northern parts of the country, with more snowfall expected until the evening hours today. 2 to 7 centimeters of snow will fall, possibly 10 centimeters in the capital area, while certain parts of the country could see 5 to 40 millimeters of rainfall today. And aside from snowfall, today is Daeboreum, the day when we greet the first full moon of the new lunar year. And there's been a few drop-in temperature readings today, and morning lows in most areas are in positive territory, though, at the freezing mark here in the capital. And daily highs will be similar to slightly higher than yesterday, ranging from 4 to 15 degrees Celsius this afternoon, so the snow should not stick around too long. And that's all the weather update for now.